Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for that kind introduction. I'm particularly glad to be the 21st representative of your leadership campaign. For women in Britain, as you know, 21 is a rather special birthday.
Join us today and to listen to Lady Thatcher's views on the role of government, on human nature, on Asia, on politics, and most importantly, on India. Please join me in a standing ovation to Lady Thatcher.